just experimenting with setup with the van and what we can and can't do, and I quite like me impromptu washing line. I've just been down the river, I've just done my socks with a bit of Persil and my undies. Non-bio, of course, because we've got to be friendly to the environment. And yeah, happy days. Hang my jumper up in a minute. See you later. Morning peeps, back in the lakes again. Just trying to make sense of my permissions and see what's going to pay out and what isn't. Beautiful day in the lakes again. Slashed it down all morning. So I'll just take you down to the river. A bit of riveriness. Catch you later if we find anything. Well, folks, at long last, I've just seen it somewhere. Find the thing again. There's a penny in here. Here we go. Took a while. Doing all the boggy ground. So I'm not expecting too much. So a nice wicky penny. Good nick for a change, so this muck's a bit better. I'm settled for that. I found a fork, I haven't filmed it. Catch you later. Next up, another Carol find.
An intact bullet.
Big fat 303.
Nice.
Very live. It's okay, we know what we're doing with these ladies and gentlemen. We shall make them safe. Now, that's not War Department, is it, ladies and gents, if someone wants to tell me. Certainly don't think it's a hunting round. Nice one, Carol, well done, love.
Yes.
We've got a control box on the dais now, so now she understands what she's doing. She couldn't get her head round the headphones.
Ah.
So she's invested more and now she's thoroughly enjoying her hobby. Well done, Carol, give us a smile, love. With the bullet. Bye now.
Bye.
Okay, folks, next up it's my turn. With a modern Elizabeth penny. Okay, whatever. Penny. Hey folks, well, we've moved to a new bit of the valley, different farm, different location, so we just found a nice draw handle type styley hefty bob. Catch you later. Right, so we've come back to where I was finding older coins. It's disappearing fast, we've got a George the Third half penny. Fastly disappearing as we speak. Okay, just watching a buzzard or something flying over my head. There's another kite. More modern. I've caught that one with my shovel. Edward the Seventh, one pence. And about 10 seconds later, bit orangey. I can't make it out. Is that Elizabeth? 5p. Yep, got you. See you later, 5p. I think I've had one of these before. It's a nice colour, but that doesn't mean anything. I don't know what it is. Might just be modern shit because it was right near the top. Middle of nowhere, but there's a stream of cars coming past. The only track is to a campsite just up the road. Busy, busy, busy. Every table full in the pub. Beer garden full. There's the girls coming out now. absolutely chocker. Got families here, people dining outside. It's a wonderful place. Here's the beer. Hello, ladies. If only Carlin made, well, or Kaltenberg made metal detecting permissions. And piss giggly women.